This year, WFMY News 2 turned 75, so to celebrate, we're opening the News 2 vault. July 4th, 1976, the city of Greensboro held its very first Fun 4th Festival. City leaders organized the event in recognition of the country's 200th birthday. The event featured a parade, vendors, and performances. People even got the chance to set off a cannon and take rides in a helicopter. The city of Burlington also held a 4th of July event and included a parade, fundraisers, and a dunk tank.